Good afternoon, class 8th student. Today we will start computer class, and the textbook of computer is Snapshot. We will start first chapter of computer of this book, which is networking concept. Now, let us start the text. We came across several types of network. First, what is network? What is network? Collection of computer is known as network in our daily everyday life. Let us take a few examples. Railway, canals and road network. It is the example of network. ATM and network of banks, different branches of banks. Networks of school and colleges across the nation. Different colleges, different school across the nation, across the country. Telecommunication network. Internet, most important. Whenever we are talking about the network, Internet is the first name which comes in our mind, which is a result of cyber networking. Cyber means computer. Television or radio network, which broadcasts information at large scale. Television and radio, which help us to share the information at very large scale. Life without these networks would not be what it is. We cannot assume our life without these network. Telephones, televisions and internet are inseparable part of our lives. Computer networks have expanded the power of computer to vast extent. Vast means large. These computer networks have expanded the power of computer. Now we'll start what is networking. A group of computers and other peripheral devices linked together form a computer network. Now, most important, the definition of network is when a group of computers and other peripheral device means printers, scanners, which are connected together, they form a network. These are done for the purpose of sharing data and hardware resource. Why we are doing networking? We are doing networking for sharing data and hardware resource. You know what is hardware? Physical component of the computer. For example, if there is a printer attached to one of the computer in a network, it can be used by all other computers which are part of that network to print whatever is necessary. See class, if there are five computers and there is one printer, it means all those five computers can give the print with the help of single printer. A single printer and five computer, they form a network, and we are doing the work of five computers with one printer. So this is a basic funda of networking. You can refer to the illustration that follows, wherever different computers in a network can give the print command to the printer. See class, we don't have to take five printers. We can do the work with the help of one printer, five computer, they can give the command at single printer. In this way, we are saving the resource and we are making the task easier. See, this is a block diagram of computer. Computer A, computer B, it is hub, laptop, printer. All these are connected. These are connected with a single computer. Laptop is also connected with hub. Computer A, computer B. Now what is hub? Hub we will study in further chapter also, further detail also in this chapter only. Hub is a port which help us to share the different computers with each other. See, this computer A is connected with this computer B. This is done with this networking device that is known as the hub. Now, in a network, computers can communicate with each other and also work independently. See class, whenever the computers are connected in the network, it is not like they are dependent on each other. They can work independently also, and they are the part of the network also. According to this diagram, computer A is the part of this network. It doesn't mean that computer A does not work independently. Computer B is the part of this network, but it does not mean that computer B cannot work independently. Every individual computer in the network is referred to as node. Now class,
Whenever the computer is connected in a network, it is known as node, N-O-D-E, node. A network of computers may be connected through cables, radio waves, telephone lines, or infrared light beams. A network of computers, they can be connected with each other with the help of cables, with the help of radio waves, with the help of telephone lines, or with the help of infrared light beam. Now we will keep our class up to here. Thanks a lot.